Well, once again on this Monday morning, we find ourselves in the midst of some of the richest teaching content that Jesus ever gave about his deity, his claim to be God, and even in this 16th chapter, the nature of God. You see, God is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And in John 16, we're given some insight into the work, the focus, the ministry of the Holy Spirit. Let me read to you from John chapter 16, starting in verse 8. And when he comes, he, speaking of the Spirit, will convict the world of sin and of God's righteousness and of the coming judgment. You see, it's the ministry of the Holy Spirit to bring conviction, this drawing to God about sin, about righteousness, about judgment. That's not my job, that's not your job, that's his job. And see, here's the great thing about the conviction of the Holy Spirit. When the Holy Spirit convicts, he draws you to Jesus. But when the enemy condemns, he makes you retreat from Jesus and, listen, his church. See, we all sin, we all make mistakes, we all fall short. But the Holy Spirit reveals to us that we have a Savior, and he draws us to him. It's the enemy that says, see, you're never going to make it. You'll always suffer in this setback. Listen to me, friends. Let me have your attention. God loves you. His Holy Spirit brings conviction to you to draw him to you. It's the enemy that condemns. So listen to the Spirit, not the condemner, not the evil one. Listen to the good one. The Holy Spirit of God, who convicts to bring you to Jesus.